We're here with Trisha from Luxury Daily. Trisha, what do you think of Valentino's new e-boutique?
I think it's really cool what the brand is doing. I think that there's a lot of ways to draw attention to e-commerce sites that different brands are using. But this is pretty cool, the way that they're describing it as the world's largest virtual shoe room. So it is pretty cool how when you enter the site, you can just scroll, and it kind of looks like, I guess, you're walking a little bit further into the room, but from your screen. So I think a site like this really has potential. I would love to see what Valentino does with it in the future. I think it's really important to update things like this, especially when new technologies are available, or, you know, if Valentino gets a really good response, it could add other things into this virtual shoe room and maybe different rooms for accessories or apparel or something like that. So I think it's a really cool concept, and it definitely takes that virtual reality to another level. I'd also love to see it on mobile. I think that'd be a really cool shopping experience if they could do something like that.